Hello friends, welcome to my channel Style with Crochet. Today I am going to tell you something new. I think it's first time on the YouTube. You will be very surprised or happy to know this. So let's start and enjoy what I am trying to teach you. First of all, making a magic ring. Chain 2 and make 8 double crochet into the ring. Six, seven, eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And close the ring, making a slip stitch into the starting double crochet. I have 8 double crochet and now make 2 double crochet in each chain. And complete the round making a slip stitch into the starting point. I have 16 double crochet, chain 3. These 3 chains are for 1 double crochet. And now make 1 double crochet in 1 chain, in next chain 2 double crochet, in next chain 1 double crochet, in next chain increase 1 double crochet, so make 2 double crochet. In next chain 2 double crochet. So guys, मैं आपको हिंदी में भी बता देती हूँ. सबसे पहले हमने मैजिक रिंग बनाया, उसमें हमने 8 डबल क्रोशिया बनाए. नेक्स्ट राउंड में हर चेन में 2 डबल क्रोशिया बनाकर 16 किए. एंड नाउ इन थर्ड राउंड हमने एक चेन में 1 डबल क्रोशिया बनाया और नेक्स्ट में 2, फिर 1 डबल क्रोशिया, फिर 2. इन दिस वे आई विल मेक 24 डबल क्रोशिया. 1 इन नेक्स्ट, 2 in next one, in next chain, in next chain 1 double crochet, and in last chain 2 double crochet. Close the ring making a slip stitch. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3. In next chain make 1 double crochet, in next 2 double crochet, 1, 2, in next 1 double crochet, in next 1 double crochet, in next 2 double crochet. In this round I will make 1 double crochet in 2 chains, and in third chain I will increase, then 1 double crochet in next, 1 double crochet next, and in next increase. After 2 chains increase, कंप्लीट दिस राउंड इन दिस वे। इस राउंड में हम दो बारी डबल क्रोशिया बनाएंगे दो चैन में और एक में इंक्रीज करेंगे। दिस राउंड इज कंप्लीटेड। नाउ क्लोज द रिंग। Chain 3, 1, 2, 3, and now I will make 3 times single crochet and 3 chains, 1, 2, 3, and in after 3 chains increase double crochet, in next chain make 2 double crochet, in next 3 chains make double crochet, 1, 2, 3, and in next chain increase double crochet, make 2 double crochet. इस राउंड में हम तीन बार सिंगल सिंगल क्रोशिया बनाएंगे, एक एक डबल क्रोशिया आई मीन, और उसके बाद एक नेक्स्ट चेन में दो डबल क्रोशिया बनाकर इसको इंक्रीज करेंगे। 1, 2, 3 चेन में 1 डबल क्रोशिया एंड इन नेक्स्ट मेक 2 डबल क्रोशिया, इन नेक्स्ट चेन 1 डबल क्रोशिया। In next one double crochet, in next one double crochet, in next two double crochet. Complete this round. This round is completed and next round. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3. In next chain make 1 double crochet. In next chain make 1 double crochet. In next chain make 1 double crochet. This time I will make 4 double crochet and in next make 2 double crochet. 1, 2 and again in next 4 chain make double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, in next chain 2 double crochet. Complete this round. 1, 2, 3, 4, in next 2 double crochet. In next 4 chain make double crochet, then 2 double crochet, 4 double crochet, 2 double crochet. This round is also completed. In next round, make 3 chains. These 3 chains are for 1 double crochet. In next chain, make 1 double crochet. In next, make 1 double crochet. In next, 1 double crochet. 4, in next 5. This time, I will make 5 double crochet and then increase. In next chain make 2 double crochet in the same chain and next 5 chains make double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and then increase, make 2 double crochet in the same chain. इस राउंड में हम 5 डबल क्रोशिया बनाएंगे, उसके बाद इंक्रीज करेंगे, फिर 5 डबल क्रोशिया, फिर एक चेन में 2 डबल क्रोशिया। इन दिस वे कंप्लीट दिस राउंड। दिस राउंड इज आल्सो कंप्लीटेड एंड नाउ मेक चेन 3 एंड इन द सेम चेन मेक 1 डबल क्रोशिया So I have 2 double crochet in starting, and in next chain make 2 double crochet. 1, 2. And now make double crochet in all chains without increasing. हमने स्टार्टिंग में 2 चेन में 2-2 डबल क्रोशिए बनाए हैं. अब बाकी सारे डबल क्रोशिए सब चेन में ऐसे ही बनाएंगे और लास्ट की 2 चेन में फिर हम एक एक डबल क्रोशिए इंक्रीज करके 2-2 बनाएंगे. मेक डबल क्रोशिए इन ईच चेन. Without increasing. In the end, in last 2 chains, I will increase 1 double crochet. So guys, in last 2 chains, increase double crochet. 1, 2. Make 2 double crochet in the same chain, and in last chain also make 2 double crochet. 1, 2. In starting 2 chains, I increase double crochet. I made 2 double crochet in one chain, 2 double crochet. And in last 2 chains also made 2 double crochet in one chain. And now make a slip stitch. Chain 3. And make 1 double crochet in each chain without increasing. This round and next round, make in each chain double crochet without increasing. So guys, my 2 rounds are completed without increasing any stitch. And now again, in starting chain, make 2 double crochet. 3 chains are for 1 double crochet. In the same chain, make 1 double crochet more. In next chain, make 2 double crochet. 1, 2. On both edges, I will increase 1 double crochet in 2 chains. I have 60 chains. Now, I will make double crochet in 26 chains. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So guys, in starting 2 chains, I increase 1 double crochet, 2 double crochet in starting chain, in next chain 2 double crochet. After that, I made 26 double crochet, total 28 double crochet. And now make unfinished double crochet, in next chain unfinished double crochet, and make 1 double crochet. Together. हमने यहाँ पर 2 क्रोशियो को एक मिलाकर बना दिया है. इन नेक्स्ट चेन 1 डबल क्रोशिया एंड अगेन मेक 2 डबल क्रोशिया टुगेदर. 1 फिनिश एंड अनफिनिश पुट ऑफ ऑल लोस. सो आई डिक्रीज 2 डबल क्रोशिया इन द सेंटर. अगेन मेक 26 डबल क्रोशिया एंड लास्ट 2 चेन्स में इंक्रीज डबल क्रोशिया. हमने स्टार्टिंग की 2 चेन में डबल क्रोशिया बढ़ाए हैं, सेंटर में 2 डिक्रीज किए एंड नाउ इन लास्ट 2 चेन्स में फिर हम इंक्रीज करेंगे. एंड नाउ in last 2 chains increase double crochet. 1, 2. In next chain make 2 double crochet in the same chain. This round is completed and make a slip stitch to close the round. एंड नाउ चेन थ्री मेक इन ईच चेन डबल क्रोशिया विदाउट इंक्रीजिंग इन ईच चेन मेक डबल क्रोशिया दिस इज लास्ट राउंड Complete your round making a slip stitch and now the round is completed and cut the thread. In last round I decreased to stitches. Your stitches may be less or more, but you have decreased in center. I increase in starting both edges and decrease in the center. And now I am making other part of the my tutorial. Make a magic ring. Chain 1 and make 8 single crochet into the ring. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 In the first single crochet make a slip stitch and close the ring. Chain 1 In the same chain make one single crochet. Again one single crochet into the same space. In each chain make two single crochet. Now I have 16 single crochet. Make a slip stitch and complete the round. Chain 1. Again in the same space make single crochet. In next chain make 2 single crochet. In next 1 single crochet. In next 2 single crochet. In next one single crochet, in next two single crochet, in next one single crochet, in next two single crochet. In next one single crochet in next two single crochet in next one in next two in next one next one and in last two. Make a sleepy stitch. Chain 1. One single crochet into the same space and make in each chain single crochet without increasing. Make 3 rounds in each chain making a single crochet without increasing. Next 3 rounds, make single crochet in each chain. I made 3 rounds without increasing. Make 1 round more single crochet in each chain. Total I made 4 rounds. Chain 1. One single crochet into the same chain in a single crochet and now decrease one stitch in next 2 chains single crochet and now decrease one stitch in next 2 chains single crochet. And now make single crochet together, decrease 1 single crochet in next 2 chains single crochet and now decrease 1 stitch next 2 chains single crochet and now decrease 1 stitch in next 2 chains single crochet and now decrease 1 stitch. Make a slip stitch. And now single crochet in each chain. In next round also make 1 single crochet in each chain. And make single crochet in each chain. Thank you. एंड नाउ मेक वन राउंड मोर सो गाइज आई कंप्लीटेड माई फोर राउंड्स आफ्टर डिक्रीजिंग द स्टिचेस एंड नाउ आफ्टर स्लिप स्टिच सिंगल क्रोशिया इन द सेम चेन इन नेक्स्ट चेन सिंगल क्रोशिया एंड इन नेक्स्ट चेन इंक्रीज वन स्टिच इन नेक्स्ट टू चेन सिंगल क्रोशिया इन नेक्स्ट चेन इंक्रीज वन स्टिच मेक टू सिंगल क्रोशिया इन वन चेन इन नेक्स्ट टू चेन्स सिंगल क्रोशिया इन नेक्स्ट चेन मेक टू सिंगल क्रोशिया इन नेक्स्ट टू चेन्स सिंगल क्रोशिया वन टू एंड इन नेक्स्ट चेन इंक्रीज वन स्टिच मेक टू सिंगल क्रोशिया इन नेक्स्ट टू चेन्स सिंगल क्रोशिया इन नेक्स्ट चेन इंक्रीज इन नेक्स्ट चेन सिंगल क्रोशिया and make a slip stitch and now make a slip stitch chain 1 in the same chain single crochet and after increasing stitches make single crochet in each chain make 2 rounds So guys, this portion is ready. And now I will attach this with this part. I have 23 stitches. So from the center, 10 stitch this side and 10 stitch this side. I use marker. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. This is my center. Now attach this portion in thy 10th stitch. एंड नाउ कट द थ्रेड। सो गाइस नाउ आई विल फिल दिस कॉटन टू मेक माय डक प्रॉपर। Now I will make beak of this duck 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is the center. And next chain single crochet, chain one double crochet into the same chain one, in the same chain single crochet, in the last chain single crochet, in the same space double crochet, chain one, in the same space single crochet and cut the thread. सो गाइस आई विल मेक आई ऑफ द डक So guys, my beautiful duck are ready. You can keep chocolates, biscuits and fruits for your kids on dining table or tissue paper in this duck. So I hope you will like this. So don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.